My guest this week on The Surf, a Canadian musician that has traveled around the world by the way of the Junction. I'm pleased to welcome Justin Rutledge. Now, Justin, you started playing music in high school, correct?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How so?
Well, I don't know what you mean.
Well, when did you start playing music?
I don't know what any of that means.
Are you being ironic here, or are you being serious? Well, your album, it was released about a year ago. Tell me about it.
I subscribed to Monster magazines as a kid, and every once in a while they would send you a kit in the mail and you could build your own monster.
And how does that relate to music?
I don't want to talk about shit like that, man.
You don't want to talk about music.
Would you ask that to Tom Petty?
I would, actually. I'm just trying to put the whole thing in context.
Someone told your producer, I don't want to talk about shit like this, you know?
All right, well, what do you want to talk about?
I like baseball.
Well, do you know what I like?
You asking me?
Yeah, you're the only one here.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to know?
Well, it's an interview at, you know what? Never mind. It's 10 o'clock, it's Thursday, and surf's up.